I like to treat patients as individuals, even though we work in a large research university. I do believe every patient is ultimately a little bit different from the next. I like to take a very detailed approach as to what their interests are in terms of treatment, side effects, and goals of therapy, so that we can tailor the treatment very much to their individual needs. I've been through cancer treatments in my own family, so the thing that keeps me coming to work every day is to always strive to do better. I know that every patient, every family is in a crisis when they come to see me, and to offer them the highest possible chance of cure, the most well-tolerated treatment, is something not only that we're doing every day, but striving to do better. There have been a lot of advances over the last several years. One of them is using advanced imaging in radiation treatment, and we're fortunate here at Weill Cornell Medicine to have a MRI linear accelerator, which can guide our treatment even more precisely. We also use a lot of integration of therapies, such as chemotherapy, radiation therapy, immunotherapy, sometimes all combined in one treatment program. So using a multidisciplinary approach with advanced imaging can offer patients the highest level of care. Recently, I treated a patient with a very advanced tumor of the anal canal, so bad that they couldn't even sit down. And fortunately, this is a tumor which is very responsive to radiation and chemotherapy, and within a short time, their symptoms were much improved, and by the end of the treatment course, the tumor had disappeared, and we're very confident that that patient will be cured.